great chest and legs workout. It's gonna be mainly focused for your butt and your chest, okay? Also, we're gonna incorporate a little bit of core. Be ready for it. Make sure you guys eat something at least an hour before. Okay, so first exercise, we're gonna start with warming up the chest at the same time, but we're gonna warm up the butt. So we're just gonna do big circles as if we're drawing circles with our knee. Keep your abs in tight. We're gonna do 20. Make sure, again, your abs are in tight. And breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. And again, you're coming out, back, and in. Out, back, and in.
Oh my God, I love this exercise. So now that you guys have seen me do it, go ahead and start putting on your favorite music and go at it, you guys. Let's go, 20 reps. I hope it's burning now. I hope your butt is on fire. Come on, a couple more.
Okay, so once you're done with 20 that way, you're gonna come out and do 20 the other side. Again, breathing in, abs in tight. And again, we're still kind of warming up the chest because we have our hands down and our chest is also helping us keep ourselves up on top of our abs. Again, this is just warming up the butt. 20 reps on this side.
All right, you have 20. Come on, put your favorite music on, blast it, and take off, you guys. Come on, don't stop just because it starts burning. Ooh, don't you love that it's burning? Keep going, you guys. You're almost done. You can stretch now. Stretch.
Okay, exercise number two, you're going to go right into it without resting again. We're keeping those buns nice and tight. You're going to come down low, almost touching the mat. You're going to shoot up, squeeze your butt, and keep your abs in tight. You're going to do that 20 times. Again, come up fast, down real, real, real slow. Up fast, down real, real, real slow. Whew. And if you're anything like me, your butt should be burning already after that first set. Again, breathe, abs in tight. Squeeze your butt as tight as you can at the top. The tighter you squeeze, the tighter your butt's gonna get.
Okay, what are you waiting for? Start squeezing those buns. Let's go. Let's start getting that booty on fire. Remember, you want to come down real slow so you really feel that contraction, okay? Make sure to shoot up as fast as you can and come down real slow. Remember, real, real slow. Make it burn, baby.
Keep going, you guys. I know it's burning. I know it's burning, but keep going. We have a couple more. Keep going. Squeeze. Down slow. Squeeze. Down slow. Squeeze. Okay. All right, guys, so this next exercise, again, go right into it without taking a break. You're just going to bring it up. Pretend that there's books at your heel. You're just going to kick them up, up. Again, you're just going to pulse 20 times on each leg. Squeeze your butt as tight as you can at the top. You're going to do 20, okay? Again, your bun should be on fire right now. Mine hurts so bad. I already had a class this morning, and I'm working out again for you guys. Keep going, keep going. You got 20. Okay, keep pushing. Abs in nice and tight. Squeeze your butt. 3, 2, 1. Now straighten the leg and go right into 20. Up, 20. Again, same leg though, same leg. Oh my gosh. Keep going, keep going. All the way down, all the way up. All the way down, all the way up. Shoot up, okay? Shoot up. Again, 20 on this exercise as well. 20 before, 20 now. Again, keep going, and then switch. So we're gonna go first 90 degrees, up, up, up. Again, 20. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, faster, faster. Let's go, 20 into it. Even if you don't keep up with me, you guys, just go at your own pace, do 20 on your own. But again, just keep pushing, keep those abs tight. Squeeze, think about that curvy booty you're making. Curves, think curves. And straighten. Again, curvy butt, curvy butt. Okay, you got it. Keep going, we got 20 here. Come on, breathe, abs in tight. Again, keep your foot flexed. Bring the action. Again, abs in tight, keep going, you have a couple more. Okay, once you're done, sit into it to stretch your butt now. Stretch it for a second. Oh my All right, chicos and chicas, ya mero acabamos. We're almost done, you guys. So we're gonna finish it off with killing our chest and our abs to make sure we get the full body workout.
Ready for it?
We're gonna start with 20. It's all 20, 20, 20. Think painful 20s, okay? So we're coming down. We're gonna do 20 push-ups just to start. Again, abs in tight.
Okay, stay with me. Come on, stop and go as much as you need, or just drop on your knees.
Come on, almost there. Just to 20. Okay. Right after you're done with 20, you're gonna do 20 this way. You're just gonna bring your hand all the way up as high as you can so we can hit a different angle of the chest. Your hand's gonna be down here, and same thing, 20, without taking a break. As fast as you can do them. Okay, let's go, 20. Keep your elbows in close and squeeze your abs on the way up.
I hope you're still with me. I have an extra like 5 pounds on my chest too, so there's no excuses for you guys. I hope you're still with me. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop.
Come on, don't give up. You got 2 more. Last one, abs in tight. Okay, right after that, you guys, 20. The other way now, left hand comes up, right hand comes back now. Again, right across the chest is where your right hand is. And keep your elbows in close, okay? Let's go, we got 20 now. Come on, don't give up.
Come on, keep pushing, you guys. Keep those abs nice and tight. Focus on your breath. Don't give up. Focus on squeezing your abs when you come up. Keep breathing. You got it. Keep going. Come on, you guys. You're almost done. If you get tired, just drop onto your knees, but don't stop. Keep moving. Keep moving. That's it. That's it. Just drop on your knees. Keep going.
One more, you guys. One more. Oh, my God. Hollywood. Okay, you guys, the last final exercise. I hope you guys are sweaty again. Try to do this with the smallest amount of time frame as possible. So just get right into it. If you don't need break, keep going. We're gonna finish off with the abs and a little bit of cardio at the same time to burn fat. All we're gonna do is bring our butt up. We're gonna go 1 minute, okay? 1 minute, we're finishing here. Kicking it up. The faster, the better. You wanna start as fast as you can and then slow it down as you get tired. Good, keep breathing into the nose, out through the mouth. Abs in tight, keep going. Faster, faster if you can. Come on, finish it off, last minute. Come on, push.
Come on, keep pushing, you guys. Keep pushing. How bad do you wanna change that body? How bad do you wanna change it? Remember, summertime's around the corner. Keep going. Come on, you're almost done. Even if you have to slow down, just keep moving. Keep moving.
Come on, finish up. You guys are almost done. Keep going. Keep breathing. Fuck. And you're done. Okay, guys, so once you catch your breath, I want you to give yourselves a big hug because you should love yourself because you just got through this. You didn't stop because it hurt. You use discipline, determination, and now get ready to see those results. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace. Bye.
So thank you guys so much for working out with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the curvy girl workout that I have for you guys today to build those sexy curves, ladies. Thanks so much. Tune in again next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.